guys, Cindy out here with My Artsy Endeavors. How are we doing? Today we are working on Gina Ahrens' design team, and what we're doing, the prompt for this month is Color It. Now some of these I've actually stamped out on colored paper, some of them I've used just colored pencils to do, and today I decided I wanted to get out my Derwent. Look at, he's so cute! I want to get out my Derwent watercolor pencils, and I also want to use my Faber-Castell watercolor pencils. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to sit here. I'm going to fast forward through the process. I'm just going to play and have fun. So I hope you guys enjoy. We'll chat at the end.
Thank you.
So what I did is I went ahead and I did some coloring on these. I didn't do all of them that I had here in a pile, but that's okay. And then I've had these little cards sitting around. And of course, you guys know I like making cards because I love to send them out when I send out Happy Mails or, you know, a prize or something like that that's been won. So here they are. I hope you guys have enjoyed. As always, have fun. That's what life's all about. Happy creating, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye.